Hi, this is John on behalf of Expert Village. In this video clip, I'll be taking you through step 3 in our procedure for bleeding your brakes. The next steps require 2 people. What I'm going to do is I'm going to tell the person inside the car to step on the brake pedal. As they do that, I'm going to loosen up the bleeder screw and fluid is going to come out, and then I'm going to tighten it up before the person in the car lets off the brake pedal. If we don't do it in this sequence, then air could feasibly get into the brake lines. Push it. Let off. Push it. Let off. You may need to do this 3 or 4 times before you get a steady stream of brake fluid to come out.